Loki's ult is called Explosive Me, which spawns a clone in front of himself that explodes once it's fully charged. You can either let the timer run or refire the ult, causing it to explode sooner. I place my ult on the edge of the map once my opponent seems to be falling from above, letting the timer run until they drop into its blast radius.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.